the logo was designed by a Swedish lady who was living in the UK, married to a fireman. And she says she was a graphic designer, and she said she took our name Makomborero, which means legend, and she designed a logo which was obviously meant to look like people receiving blessings. Yeah. But straight away, as soon as everyone sees it, it looks like the Makomborero tree. And it looks like a baobab tree. So this is why we thought it would be good for the baobab tree. So Mrs. A and I are gonna put it in the ground.
Okay.
But there's a little pile of sand, and there's a play there if you want to. Mm-hmm. But if you want to help finish the job by putting a bit of sand in, that'd be great.